Hey, Classical, how you doing, buddy? I hope your day is going well. All right, okay, yeah, I'll do that a bit later on, bud. We'll need to sort out some rules for it as well. Excuse me. Yeah, rules. I mean, where are we going to do it? What map are we doing it? How long is it over? Time period and stuff like that. What you're allowed to take in your inventory. Okay, all the compound are recarbos, right? Okay. No hunting near the other person, right? Okay. All right, no problem. What reserve do you want to do it on? Late, yeah, I was thinking that's probably the best. The best reserve to do it on, to be honest. think I've only ever used a bow once. What about lures? Are you allowed to have lures? Collars? Scent a limb? I think the highest score would probably be the best. Scents and lures are allowed, okay. All right, buddy. Hey Jordan, welcome to the stream, buddy. It's been good, thanks, Jordan. Bit of a lazy day today, to be honest. I had quite a late night last night. My daughter and her boyfriend came back from being in the city with a few beers. So, stayed up and chatted with them. Till Christ, I think it was about 4 o'clock this morning. So yeah, it's been a lazy day today. I'm so fed up grinding these walleye. Yes, at last, White Moose Lake. into some decent stuff now, guys. Okay. You hit level 34 today. Wow, nice one, buddy. Right, I'm gonna get. Yeah, I've had enough. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Gee, I've got a few challenges there. Bid 41 grand as well. Cool. What did we get? Barbless Master 2, Night Shift 2, Walleye Chief. All you need is Lure, Insomniac, Night Shift 3. Right, I want to go here. I want to go to Lancey and do get stay for 30 days and get the X series casting spoon. Not the casting spoon. Oh Christ, what was it called? The single spoon. So I need to go here and go. I just want to check something, guys. Lures, spoons. Can I get? No, it's 24. Damn. 24. Yeah. Let me just check the baits as well. Right, large cut baits, 32. Right, I've cleaned out my inventory, so I've not got anything on me. Thank you. Bear with me, guys. Nostromo, welcome, buddy. Welcome to the stream. Hope your day's going well. What I was after. That's Lone Star done. Oh, I need to go Lone Star. Great Spoon, that is. Yes, it is, buddy. It is a good spoon. I thought I did 5 days at Mudwater. Oh no, not Mudwater. It was Emerald. Should go and do that as well, but I'll do that another day. Go check the pumpkins, I think. Benno, welcome. Welcome to the stream, buddy. Dried locusts. Okay. Excuse me, coming through. Never noticed a sign here before. I've never seen this before. You search well but found no worms in the compost pile this time. Okay, never seen that before, guys. Okay, never seen that before. Yes, it starts tomorrow, buddy. The Halloween event, it starts tomorrow. I think this is the only place at the moment that's got pumpkins. I really want the roach spoon. Pig's eye, okay. Come back for more in 24 hours. I wonder if this is something to do with the Halloween event. No, it's not going to give me anything, is it? Right. Pardon me. Jesus, I'm exploding. I'm drinking fizzy water and it's giving me the burps. Right, let's see what we've got now. I don't know if we've got decent enough. Yeah, trophy spin. That'll do. 46 pound. Have I got, what reel have I got to go with it? Yeah, I'll do it. What line do I have? Nice. Put it in my backpack, yeah it did. That was in the original game, right, okay, Glasgow. I've never seen that before. And I also want don't know whether to take my boat with me or not. Maybe not. Did we only get one of them? Oh no, I've got five of them. Cool. Cool, cool. Right. You sometimes can get night crawlers. Right, okay. Yeah, I never noticed it before. It's just a pity I can't get that's what I wanted to check. Shop lures. Stop it. Can I get the deep runner? The triple runner, that's... No, I still can't get that either. Level 28. Jeez. Some of these are expensive. Oh, wait a minute. I have. I've got some. Nice. Oh, I never noticed that before. Right, so they're in my home. God, look at all this stuff I didn't even know I had. Jesus. I'm not on the 33-foot. I'll take these two. Take that one. That one. God, I had no idea, guys. They're all 30-foot. Take that one as well. Jerkbaits are more for the pike. God, it's like Christmas time. I didn't know I love this stuff. Right, white mess it is. Sunny day. I'm so fed up fishing for those walleye, Jesus. Right, let's have a think. Sunny day. 3 and 5 to 7. Okay, I'm sure they go for the single spoon. Like chub? Crankbaits, grubs, shads. Oh, it's medium spoon. Okay, so Atlantic salmon, it goes after the single swim. I'm sure the lake trout do as well. Medium spin, yeah, I've got to be level 20, 24 to get the medium spin. I think it was 24. What are the salmon? 11. Can I go up one more? Yeah. Okay, then we're talking, guys. Decent bucks for them. A decent XP as well. Nice. I know the Atlantic salmon go after the triple runners. Okay, not so good XP that time. And yeah, I'm using quite a heavy setup. come on, what could you get stuck in mid-water? Oh, come on, game. I was just so glad to get out of Emerald Lake. God, XP's rubbish. Gosh, it's decent though. Claire, welcome to the stream. How's your day been today? It's good. I'm enjoying the grind, to be honest. It's so much quicker than Fishing Planet to level up. Nice. Yeah, decent cash, guys. Decent experience when you get into the trophies. I wouldn't mind catching a uni though, that would be nice. I've heard some news that there's going to be a patch out for the fishermen tomorrow. Yeah, because if you're using DLC equipment, you can only repair it with bait coins. And they're quite expensive to repair. So I think they're going to address that tomorrow, by the sounds of it. And also there's a new lake coming to the fishing planet. Talking about mid-November. It's going to be level 52. Yes, yeah, fishing planet, new level, new lake. In Mississippi, I think it is. Yeah, it's a pretty much decent spoon all round, Nostromo. But it's the roach spoon I'm really after. I don't know if you've ever used the roach spoon in Alaska, but it's really good. I hope I get that out one of the pumpkins, to be honest. I'm looking forward to the Halloween event. It starts tomorrow. And also the also the Guards and Glory tournament is this week as well. Starts on Tuesday. Like registrations on oh no, registrations on Tuesday, starts Wednesday. Nice. Nice. Nice Atlantic salmon. So they give good money as well and fairly good XP. All right, classical. No worries, buddy. No worries. Yeah, I'll do another half hour. Come on, cough. I'll do another half hour or so here and then I'll get organized for it, buddy. There's nothing really to attack here. Bit late in, bud. Now that's a thought, Jordan, yeah. I didn't bring anything for the pike, I don't think. You've had black bear and moose attack you. It takes some med kits, you'll be fine, buddy. Yeah, I think the very first time I was on Leighton Lake with the 243 and shot a bear and it just mauled me to death. This one's putting up a bit more of a fight. No, I don't, buddy. I don't. I should have brought one with me. I didn't think, to be honest. I just thought I'll go for the lake trout. Again, a couple of trophies, but. One thing, let's have a look. Have I got anything that I could go for the pike with? To be honest, no. I've not even got. I didn't bring another rod with me. Might go for the crankbait though. Musaka, welcome. Welcome to the stream, buddy. Yeah, that's why I went and did the 30-day challenge at Lenz Villa to get it. Crankbaits work well. Okay, well, yeah, we could maybe try for the pike as well. Yeah, hi Musaka. Welcome, buddy. Little lake trout, we'll keep it though. Excuse me. Not quite, but it's getting there. They're getting bigger. Just a little fella this time. Still though, the cost is decent. See, that's Misaka saying that's actually the biggest trophy I ever saw for the lake trout. Got 33 with a small unique. I'm not too sure what size, what weight the unique start at. To be honest, the spoon's certainly working well, though. I might have a go at the Atlantic salmon as well. I try what I don't know what's going on with my voice today, guys. Okay. It'd be nice to catch a uni, though. I think I've got to change the time. Try again. See if we can get a bit better chance to get to catch a unique. Quite just about got off. There we go, guys. That's pretty cool. 36 bitcoins. That's pretty good. Take a. Yeah, P isn't it? And then H. And then F12. Level 23. Okay. Thanks, guys. All right, okay. Five PM. Cool. Thanks very much, guys. It wasn't 5 PM, it was 6. Okay, I'll need to change that. I thought I forwarded it on to 5, but I must have forwarded it on to 6. Right, everybody's up here using the same, same gear. Mean, yeah, I mean, we're only what, £90 from filling our bag. It's been quite quick as well. We've only been here for about half an hour or so. So yeah, the XCD single spoon, guys, it's working really well up here just now. Yeah, go to Lens Avila and do the 30 days, guys, to get it in the Czech Republic. Yeah, I'm really, really pleased at the amount of cash that you're getting. Yeah, you're right, Masaka. Yeah, it certainly is. Oh, okay. Trademaster one. Yeah, we're certainly, I'll try for one more. And then I'll try for the I want to see the try the triple runners or the deep runners, can't remember what they're called. See if they're as good as they are on Fishing Planet for the salmon. Yeah, it's been geez, it's been trophies and quite a few trophies. Let's have a look. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight trophies. No yellow perch in on the action there. Ian Ashburn, welcome. Welcome to the stream, buddy. Right, let's try these triple runners. Kind of thought that, but you do need to get out a bit for the salmon. I don't think we're going to get out far enough, to be honest, guys, for the salmon. Maybe. Okay, so glad we got Weeping Willow on Xbox now. Nice one. Nice one. Yeah, there's a. There's a lot of big carp and Weeping Willows. Okay. Could be a trophy Atlantic salmon. Nice. They're good good money and good XP as well. I take a picture of that one as well. So it looks like these triple runners are good, still good for the Atlantic salmon. I'm pleased about that. Wonder if they're any good for the pike. Succus is nice. Well, could just farm the salmon. Great XP and cash. Yeah, they are, to be honest. Or maybe that was just a one-off. But these things go like rockets. Right, I'll have one more cast, guys, and then I'll try for the northern pike, and then that'll be me because I'm gonna go and play some Hunter Call of the Wild with Classical Gamer. He's thrown down a challenge at me for it to use bows only on Letting Lake, so it could be a lot of fun. It could be really bad as well. See it? You can see it there. Okay, so yeah, I'm pleased. Pleased the triple runners are working quite good on the and that's my net full as well. Wow, geez, that didn't take long. Right, let's try the Northern Pike. We'll see if they go for the triple runner. I'm sure they will. Wait, this is a perch, yeah, thought so. Another perch, I think. Oh no, it's not, it's a pike. Is it? No, it's not a pike. A brook trout. Okay. Nice. Let's try. Let's try a crank. I'll have a couple of casts of a crank and then I'll call it there, guys. Okay, missed that one. Right, I'll have one more. I think the next time I'll come back with a March Rodden. Or at least a Walker or a Popper or something. Okay, well, yeah, I think it was I'm pleased that the triple runner's working well with the Atlantic salmon. But guys, if you're coming up here, get this single spoon, the X Series single spoon. Go do your 30 days at Lencevilla in the Czech Republic. And use it up here. It was pretty good, I must admit. Yeah, it was good. It was a good workout. So yeah, I've enjoyed that, guys. Thanks everybody for tuning in. Classical, Masaka, Ian, Nostromo, Jordan, Claire, Bueno. I mean, thanks guys, it's been good. I've really enjoyed my short time on here today. Good bit of fun. But yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna live stream Leighton Lakes with Classical. Probably will. I'll probably do that. If you are wanting a laugh to see me play Hunter Call of the Wild, then we'll probably be streaming in about half an hour's time or something. Anyway, guys, hit that like button. It really does help me. And if you're new here, hit the subscribe button. That really helps me as well. Until the next time, guys, take care. Good night.